Here's something strange. A lawmaker in New York State has introduced a bill to ban bulletproof vests. But don't worry, you'll still be able to buy bulletproof scarves and turtlenecks.